As I traveled the roads late into the night during the lockdown period, laden with dog food for the strays and food for the hungry people, I heard lots and lots of voices coming out from homes and the windows. People shouting, women shrieking. It reminded me of a poem that I had written way back in 2010, misled from centuries. Allow me. Teach me to bow my head and walk. Teach me to lower my eyes and talk. Teach me to wield a spatula in the kitchen. Teach me to sew clothes and knit mittens. My mom was taught the same before me. My daughter will do the same following me. Never to raise my voice for my rights. Come to think of it, do I have any rights? Just cower down with fear and be spurned. Accept brutality and still be burnt. All males around me are to be held in high esteem, as woman is but a lowly subject in this theme. My mom was taught the same before me. My daughter will do the same following me. Being born a girl child, it's my duty to grasp and absorb all impurity. Slaps, kicks, fists, exploitation, rape, Eve-teasing, molestation. I am raped, I am scorned, yet I am the teaser, not the wronged. My mom was taught the same before me, my daughter will do the same following me. From generations, these very teachings are passed on. Man is always right, it's woman who's wrong. Father beats mother, so son beats wife. The wife still teaches daughter never to strike. Because man is man, he's the breadwinner. Man likes woman with a soft demeanor. My mom was taught the same before me. My daughter will do the same following me. We women just never seem to learn. We leave our own open for scorn. These so-called customs are age old. It's actually a lost cause. So untold. My mom was taught the same before me. My daughter will do the same following me. Really? Think again.